What the American people must never forget is that when fascism comes to America, it will come wrapped in an American flag.